She hears a chorus of factory girls singing.
Bellissimo questo brano, Factory Girls, Emily Flodging, Molly, un po' di musica irlandese, c'è tanto di Irlanda in questo band. 21:15, ben ritrovati in questo mercoledì 29 novembre, siamo veramente a un passo dal mese di dicembre. Vi lascio con Mumford and Sons, The Cave, qui a GBG. I know the shame in your defeat, but I will hold on hope and I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck, and I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways, I'll know my name as it's called again. Other things to fill my time. You take what is yours and I'll take mine. Now let me add the truth which will refresh my broken mind. So tie me to a post and block my ears. I can see widows and orphans through my tears. I know my call despite my faults and despite my growing fears. But hanging upside down, you can understand dependence when you know the maker's hand. So make your sirens call and sing all you want. I will not hear what you have to say, 'cause I need freedom now, and I need to know how to live my life as it's meant to be. Ben sintonizzati qui sul GBJ Station con Post Punk Edition. Di Post Punk c'è molto, c'è tanto, ci sono tante derivazioni in questa serata. Una di queste, dopo averci ascoltato in Mumford and Sons con The Cave, The Oasis, Gallagher's Family, Morning Glory.
The day that all the world will see.
What the story, morning glory, yeah, Aaron Oasis, signori miei, qui a Jimmy J si suona di tutto e si suona anche del buon punk rock. Punk, Vox Song, Bad Religion e ora è il momento di Rancid, Lost.
Everybody said we gotta take a chance and tell them what the hell went wrong. We only listen to the words that we sing, now a million are singing along. We got it right, you got it wrong, we're still around.
Dopo Rancid, Last One to Die, il punk rock inglese, Ghost.
God save the Queen, the fascist regime, and
Future, cantava, gridava John Lydon, proprio lui, il capostipite dei Sex Pistols, in quella Londra che bruciava sotto il governo Thatcher. Molto bene, 21:30 ragazzi, stasera non si scherza in questo post-punk edition. I was wrong. Social.